Who it is? Want to screw me over again? Not this time, you little pig.
Gary, what are you doing here?
What's that sound? Huh? What's that sound? It sounds like a little pipsqueak out there, don't it?
You listen to me. You're letting me in there.
Oh, now it sounds like you found some balls. Is that what happened?
Gotta get her out of here, Gary. They're gonna bomb the city. People's lives are at stake.
People's lives are at stake? How about my life is at stake? How about you think about me for a change? How about you give a shit about that? The boss has been on my case all this time over this Annie girl and bringing her back here. Well, I finally got her in there. Hold up, no thanks to you. For all I know, he'll off me if she gets away again, and he's gonna be here soon. So I got anything to live for anyway. I'm all screwed up. What do I got, this crappy job? You hear me? It's a crappy job! Screw it. Screw it! Screw it, you hear me? I've been thinking about everything. Ever since this outbreak, I've been thinking about everything. I used to have it good. You know how good I had it? I was a wrestler! I made myself some big change. I had a beautiful wife, a big house. My wife, she was a great mechanic, too. I screwed it all up. Oh, God, I miss my Rhonda so much. You laugh at me. You laugh at me? I pour my heart out to you, and you laugh at me?
You say you'd do anything to see her on again?
Stand still!
Even let me in there!
Don't make me madder, you little pipsqueak jerk-off! All right, that's it! Either you get past me, or you do me a huge favor. That's the only way you're getting in here. Go ahead. Huh? Give me a reason to live. One in here, I'm the guy you gotta go for.
I'm hurting here! crap!
This'll do.
Thanks, hon. Thanks a lot.
Rhonda? Are you in here? Rhonda? Oh, God, Rhonda!
Nick, honey, be careful!
Jesus.
Oh, God. Oh! They tortured me. They took my fucking arm!
Rhonda, you'll be dead soon if we don't stop the bleeding. We only have a few minutes.
First aid kit. To stop the bleeding. Maybe at Roy's Mart. But they're still around here, looking for you.
I'll be right back, Rhonda. Hang in there.
In my sights!
Thanks.
That works.
Safety's off!
All right. Thanks, hon.
Here's something.
Thanks for that.
Got me pinned!
Thanks, buddy.
All right, nice.
Shit!
I'm grateful.
Get back up.
Okay.
Thanks for that.
You gonna buy me dessert, too? Thanks a lot.
There.
Ready,
I like
fire.
It.
Rhonda, stick with me, please. Rhonda? Rhonda?
You asshole! Oh. Nick, I ain't going towards no freaking light just yet. Hell no!
Okay, listen, Rhonda. We need to get out of here. You gotta come with me.
I told you, I can't.
I found Gary.
Gary? Oh my God. Oh my God, how? Where? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Oh, my beautiful boy.
Let's go.
No! I can't go looking like this.
I think that's the least of our problems right now. Help me up, come on. We gotta go.
First impressions are everything. I'm not going until I look presentable. get some acetylene tanks, a soldering iron, and a hinge, we'll rig something up. Go!
Okay. Gonna be a pretty cool arm. Whatever works. Figure this out. Let's go.
How the hell did you find my sugar plum?
He was the guy who wanted me to go find Andy in the first place. Ah! Thank you. will do.
Thanks. You're sweet, sugar.
Try this.
You all right?
Not quite the same woman I used to be.
You're even hotter. You listen to me, kid. You tell the boss if he comes by here, he can go screw himself. I'm not missing out on anything else. Let him do his own dirty work. I finally have a reason to live.
Come on, baby. Let's go make some noise.
Gary?
Oh, yeah. Forgot. Sorry. Here. I put her up high. I put a bunch of zombies around her. Just be careful in there.
What? That works.
Knew you had something for me.
All right.
That's a sexy little number, babe.
Stuff, leave or something?
I was just gonna say that. Where's Red?
He's supposed to meet me here, but he hasn't shown up. You think that loser outside chased him off?
Well, I told him if there were any problems to meet us at the plane, so maybe he's there. Let's go.
And Nick?
Annie?
Red and I, we used to be together a long time ago. We're not now. He's still weird about it sometimes. It just seemed like he wanted to know. It seemed like I wanted to tell you that. I'm just really happy you keep showing up.
Let's get to that plane.